Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to insert a hyperlink in Microsoft PowerPoint. So by the end of this video, you should be able to create a slide that has an image where when I hold down Control and click on it, I will be taken to the link that I have set up.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft PowerPoint. And I have a slide with the MyExcelOnline logo on it. So if I wanted to turn this logo into a clickable link, I can select the image, go up here to the insert ribbon, and go over here to link. I can see any recent links that I have, or I can go here to insert link. And I can see on the left that I have selected existing file or web page. So under address right here, I'm just going to paste the link where I would like to go. Now I'm using an image to be clickable for a link. If I had used a text box and I just had some text in there, I would be able to go up here to text to display and change this to something user friendly. But because we're working with an image, we don't have the text to display. So I'm going to click OK and deselect my image. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, when I hover over my image, I can see that if I hold down Control and click, I'm going to be able to follow a link. So I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to hold Control on the keyboard and click my image. And I can now see that PowerPoint has taken me to the underlying link for my image. Now we go over this and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.